Justice crawling.
Se acercó poco a poco y yo queriendo que me baile. Luego me dijo, vamos que te enseño Buenos Aires. Y nos fuimos en una, empezamos a la una. Y con la nota rápido nos dieron las tres. Perreamos toda la noche y nos dormimos a las diez. Ando rezando la Dios para repetirlo otra vez. Y nos fuimos en una, empezamos a la una.
Is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Big Mass John is back where he belongs, at the showcase of immortals. A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight.
You cannot win unless your opponent fails to meet the count of 10.
What you failed to mention is you can do anything you want in order to stop that from happening. Someone check the back for any tractor trailers.
The man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd. And that cuts Cena right off.
And he barely evades.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Had that one scouted.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals. A small package driver. It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge. Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
getting back into the ring.
Setting up neck breaker position. Ooh, bang! Oh, God! Big forearm.
Byron, this is a punishing and grueling matchup. Is there something specific to help keep your opponent down?
You have to gain the upper hand and continue to do the damage. You cannot give your opponent a chance to catch their breath.
Versatility from Rollins.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Ooh, bang! He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Running crossbody. Devastating kick. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, this is impressive all the way up. Inverted DDT.
Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Setting up neck breaker position. Ooh, bang!
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Able to elude it.
Right in the kisser. Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
Yeah, Rollins is cutting Cena off at every possible pass. Now, into a powerbomb.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
We'll see why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Cena's ready to end things with Rollins right here and now. Cena, Rollins escaping danger.
Like the wrong into a neck breaker.
And this match is going to continue.
By Rollins.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable. Go right to the kidneys. Face first into the chair.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, got caught.
Long fall and even harder impact. And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, the punches from John. He's looking a little weary now.
This is what Cena does, finding energy and getting it done.
Really just laying it in.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Yeah, and an unrelenting Cena simply refusing to back down for Rollins.
Just cranking the head.
Michael Shuffle! Cena made Rollins feel every bit of his patented offense there. The self-proclaimed Messiah in trouble now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's back into the ring. Referee's count has reached 7 here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Nice running crossbody. And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way.
Up high.
He's just getting beaten at all fronts here.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble.
There's Cena. Back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Nice running crossbody. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled,
and Rollins in need of salvation.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Four. Coming back in the ring.
Five. Six.
Oh, seven. Man, the referee just counted to seven.
John Cena.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner.
Perfect time to attack.
He's guarded down. Cena!
No matter what the match is or who the opponent, John Cena comes up big in high-profile matches. This loss will stay with Seth Rollins for a very long time.
As long as you're going to stick with Rollins for a long time, you know that Seth Rollins is going to be looking for redemption very soon.